William, thank you very much. Also breaking tonight, a Beaumont man sentenced to 75 years in prison for killing his girlfriend. Sean Laverne was found guilty in a retrial. Prosecutors proved Laverne killed Reggie Jocodola in 2015 at a duplex on Angelina Street near Old Town. Laverne set the duplex on fire after the violent fight with Jocodola. His first trial in February ended with a hung jury. Judge Raquel West today sentenced Laverne. He will be eligible for parole in 30 years.